Hey guys, so I've been checking the same crawdad trap for a couple days now. And I'm gonna go and see how it's doing tonight. Maybe same story, maybe a different one, we don't know. But I'm really just trying to find out if this is the right time of year for crawdads around here. I don't do as much crawdadding in these parts as I used to. And this will help me figure it out. So away we go. Six tiny crawdads. All right, so here we are at the spot. We're gonna find out what's what, see if we got any crawdads this time. So yeah, like I kind of thought, just just a bit early in the year for crawdadding here in Yolo County. We've got a whole bunch of tiny crawdads in there in the trap, which makes me think that they have not had enough time to mature yet. And we are just recovering from a big flood, super flooding conditions here that were pretty recent. And I can see that a whole bunch of crawdads have not come out of hiding yet. Usually I'm catching a lot more this time of year. So, hey, it's no big. You find out by checking it out. And so we'll keep trying this year. See how things go as the months progress. Got a lot of fishing trips planned. Talk to you later.